Black History Boy. Good morning, children. And now it's Black History Month. Today, I'm gonna teach you about the war between ancient Rome and Nubia. Who laughed?
I did, sir.
Yo, come up here.
Ooh, you're in trouble.
Am I boring you? I guess you know all there is to know about Rome's African campaign.
Something about it.
Really? Enlighten us.
Roman Emperor Augustus Caesar, after taking the ancient African Empire of Egypt, turned his sights southwards towards the Black Kingdom of Nubia.
Wow! Go on.
The Kushites were led by Queen Amenirenas and her son, the Crown Prince Akhenaten.
Date?
25 BC.
Continue.
Learning of Rome's plans to invade their country, the Kushites and Queen Amenirenas launched a successful attack on Rome's legions.
That's crazy.
A peace treaty was signed, ending forever Rome's dreams of adding southern Africa to its empire.
Very good. What about Black history around the world? Japan.
Black Japanese general Tsukinoye no Kamu Romaru. He lived from 758 to 811 AD.
Russia.
Alexander Pushkin, black novelist and father of Russian literature.
France.
Alexander Dumas, the black author of the Three Musketeers.
The Sanj.
The African slave revolt in Iraq.
Date.
Start or finish?
Start.
869 AD.
Finish.
883 AD.
Let's stick to dates. When did these black pharaohs of Egypt's 18th dynasty come to power? Almost the first.
1570 BC.
Akhenaten.
1352 BC.
Hatshepsut.
1479 BC.
Amenhotep the second.
1425 BC.
Thutmose the third.
1458 BC.
King Tut.
1333 BC.
Wow.
Oh.
Wow.
Amazing. You know, if I were you, I'd have my name changed to Black History Boy. Black History Boy.